Farhan Akhtar's next single is inspired from his 9-year-old daughter Akira. Shah Rukh Khan sings fan anthem with the first transgender music group at the YRF Studios. On the Women's Day, Kienka released their latest song Most Wanted Munda, a song that breaks gender stereotypes. Fawad Khan reveals he's yet to read the final draft of Battle of Bitora. Guess who's Alia Bhatt's dream director for whom she wants to work down south?
For the rest of the story, log on to desimartini.com.